today we have Rangikura School coming down to test the local waterway here in Bothamley Park. This is the Keneperu stream. Some of the creatures that we will be showing them today is eels and some whitebait species, the inanga. Today they'll be coming down testing the stream quality with conductivity meters and clarity tubes. They'll be doing temperature checks to see how the water quality is for our native creatures. They'll also be looking at macroinvertebrates, so basically all the food that the fish like to eat.
Ultimately, it's about kaitiakitanga, about caring for ourselves and our environment and the impact that we have on our environment. In order to know how to care for our environment, we have to learn about the environment first, looking at what is healthy, what is unhealthy, and then from that we can make our choices on what we need to do. The learning that we've been seeing today is really engaging all of our students. So looking around all the groups, everybody's having a turn, everyone's getting involved, they're sharing their learning together and learning heaps.
Good to know if it's all right or if it's polluted or something. Yeah. And it's good to know how to look after it.
Today what we've got the kids doing is some macroinvertebrate samples. They're taking kick nets down to the river, stirring up the bottom of the water, washing all that sediment into the net, sort of seeing what we find under the rocks. If they're finding a lot of stuff like worms, maybe midge larvae, crane fly larvae, it kind of indicates that the health of the stream isn't particularly good. Everything we're finding is sort of adds into those puzzle pieces, indicating whether stream health is healthy or kind of, you know, a bit more dirty.
Did you write down what it is?
It was super cool. We learned about the clarity. It was very awesome.
We also look at human impacts, so that they can then take that knowledge and go out to their community and do an action project and get their community involved and keep it beautiful for other people to enjoy themselves as well as the community.